The biggest privacy misconceptions are probably that we harvest data and then that we sell it. And so that's fundamentally just not true. So as the Chief Privacy Officer at TFH, my role and my team's role is to ensure that we comply with not just GDPR, but global privacy and data protection laws. That starts with a comprehensive security and privacy program. When you go to create a World ID account, you download the World app. And when you enter that experience, we provide you with the terms of service, the privacy policy, the biometric consent notice. But we don't just stop at the lawyer terms. What we also do is on our website, we provide a variety of help center materials, FAQs, to make sure that people really understand what data we collect, how we use it, and how we store it. A user can reach out to us both through the app, but also through a variety of online means to ensure that they can understand how we process their data, what data we have access to, what data they have access to that we hold, and how they can delete it, modify it, or request that we stop processing it. If we don't deliver on users' expectations for privacy and security, they can't trust us. So it's part of what we do. That means as privacy and security expectations change, we have to adapt, change with them, and also advance the technology that we use. It's a never-ending goal.